Hey guys, this is Micha from Micha Reacts, coming to you with another reaction video. I saw a thumbnail which really said pick me. A pick me kind of thumbnail. Cypecore. Well, when you have a thumbnail which looks tempting and then a band which has core mentioned in the name, you're sold. Sold for me. Cypecore. With the song Rise. So this was definitely a random pick, and thus I do not know anything about them more than it's looking super super interesting and I have to listen to it. So let's just jump into Cypecore with Rise. I have no expectation whatsoever. I didn't know the Predator was a drummer. No, wait, before going to the chorus, actually, Cypecore, I've actually heard about these. Now that I've seen the outfits and the singer, now my brain started to wake up. Cypecore, yes, I've heard of this band and I've watched a couple of their videos. Actually, I talked about this band with my husband who showed this band to me for the first time. And we were just talking about cyber in just the cyber theme in bands and outfits and cyber outfits. And he showed me this and he said, these guys always have the same outfits and very cyber themed. So yeah, I've heard about them, but I still don't know anything about them. But I've seen a couple of videos. I'm not telling you my opinion, but yeah, so I've heard about them. Let's listen to the chorus. Sorry, I'm mumbling. Okay, I have to be honest, it's not doing it for me. I love the outfits. I think they are genius. They are great. I love the drummer has a very, he looks like the Predator from Alien versus Predator, which is cool. The video is okay. It looks slightly like a low budget just because of there's not a lot of changes happening in the frames, but still I think it's cool. They could have done a little more and then having that kind of stock or maybe custom animated stuff. It's not crazy, you know, there's not a lot happening. Okay, less is more in a lot of cases, but in this case, I don't know if it's just the lack of spark in the song which does it. If it would be a more kicking song for me, I probably wouldn't put a lot of attention to the video. I'm a bit bummed because I was really hoping for something awesome. It's just not doing it for me. And now that I realized the band, and I said I wasn't going to share my opinion before, but the previous songs I listened to from this band wasn't that great at all. I mean, wasn't as great either. That's at all. That sounded a bit dramatic. No, either. That's what I meant. So now that it's the third song I hear from them, I kind of feel like I don't need to listen to more. I've heard enough. But I will, because it has to be fair. So it might change. I mean, the outfits are really cool. I like them. So that was Cypecore with Rise. I feel a bit shit because I really had higher expectations, and I don't really know what the problem is that is bumming me about the song, why it's not hitting the spot that it should be hitting. Because when I listen to each element by themselves, the drums, you know, sounded good, guitar sounded great, there's nothing wrong with the vocals, he can sing, obviously. It just doesn't spark my fire for some reason, and it's a bit annoying that I can't say why. It just didn't light my fire this time, and I kind of want to hear more of them just because I want to prove to myself that they have potential to be a band which I could like. But then again, after three songs, it still isn't doing it for me. And maybe because it's such a close theme to my band, maybe it's that which makes me just kind of sad that it's not sticking to me. I don't know. I feel bad, but it's just, I have nothing bad to say, but it just doesn't do it for me. But well, this happens sometimes, you know, we all have opinions, just like we all have assholes. They're different, but still, we are all entitled to a asshole and an opinion. But I still can definitely see these guys having an audience, so you know, as long as they're doing what they enjoy and people are finding their music and enjoying it, it's all that matters. So yeah, but let me know what you guys thought. Should I give up or should I keep on going? Do you have a song to recommend for me? Please drop me some fun facts about the band, or you know the deed. Yeah, well, Cypecore with the Rise. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you in the next video. Have a great night, guys.